Oh shoot. I really hate Hutfly Cat and Classic Dog Cat, just because they get me into trouble. What should I do to stop them to get me into trouble? I know, I will use the air horn. Ha 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 ha.
Whoa, Hutfly Cat, that was the greatest day ever.
I know, brother. I also had a good time.
First, we went to Walmart together with Piconi and Nano, and it was so pretty.
Yeah. I also enjoyed the hang with you and Piconi and Nano. I love you.
I love you too.
Brother, are you alright?
Yeah. He just feel really tired.
Do you want to take a nap with me so you can feel more comfortable?
Yes.
Wow, they are actually sleeping. Hey, I have an idea. I got this air horn so I can wake them up. Yeah, that's what should I do. I will wake them up with this air horn. It will be so funny. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What was that, brother?
I don't know.
Ha 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 ha. I woke you two up because you two always get me into trouble.
Oh.
Eric, how dare you wake me and my brother up with the air horn? That's it. We are calling your mom about this.
No 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 no.
Hello? Is this Jennifer Nagler? Good. Your son just woke me and my brother from our nap by scaring us with an iron. Can you ground him, please? Okay, thanks, goodbye.
I'm really sorry about that. Do you feel tired?
Yes, can we go back to sleep?
Okay, let's go back to sleep. I love you so much, brother.
I love you too, Scratch Cat.
When Eric got back home.
Eric, how dare you wake up Hutfly Cat and Classic God Cat while they were sleeping? You know waking someone with an air horn is ridiculous. That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for life. Now go to your room.
Fine, whatever you say.